the one benefit, let's say, that Mitch brings to a group of friends? Like when he's hanging out, what's his one, what does he do? Does he make everyone laugh? Does he provide the entertainment in the room?
Mitch, I would say also what Mitch is really good at is putting like playlists together and like playing for their music. Like,
okay.
Like, he made like the best
party.
CDs.
Okay.
Yeah, but Mitch is so funny. He's the funniest.
Yeah.
Funny.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Hilarious.
Especially when he's super, super hyper. so funny. It's like every second funny comment, and I'm just like crying. I hope you can't keep up.
What's your favorite thing about each other's personality?
Oh my god.
Ooh, there's a million things about the personality. Yeah. I love how hard you laugh.
Thank you.
I love that you're very, very real with yourself. And I like that you have no patience for people that are a mess.
Aw, I like that. Okay.
This might be basic acapella 101, but how do you stay in pitch with each other? Do you pick one person as the reference?
It is. Yeah. But if things do get like a little wonky, I think that a lot of us just reference Mitch.
Yeah.
Because he sings the most in tune the most often. So I always listen for him. And he just sings confidently too. Even if we're falling out of tune, Mitch will still be belting.
Because God are like,
I always get really quiet. And then I just follow him.
What were your reactions like when you first heard like the notes he could sing? Let's pretend he's not.
Okay.
I remember I first heard him sing when I was 8 years old. We were in Thailand's chocolate factory. Oh wait, no, you didn't sing then. Annie.
Okay.
And I was like, he is so good at singing. I've always thought he was amazing. And you, how about you?
I've known him since I was 8 years old too, and I remember, this is really random to bring up, but we did an interview on the sing-off like right before we left, and I remember like crying about it because I was like, I'm just so happy that people get to see Mitch. So amazing. And like crying about it, like weeping. And I was like, I don't know why I'm crying so much. But it's just literally like the most talented musician I know. And it's just really.
And every show on telephony is
this
high note. Every show on telephony is this high note. I'm always like,
Scott and I are always doing background parts on a solo. And we're like, trying to listen to them.
We always like forget our parts.
It's okay.
It was a really bad scene, that's what we're trying to
say. Look at the view. Almost as beautiful as your face.
That's
sweet. Mitch, we kind of have do all like the super high notes, all those type of moments, and then he has this very like imaging, ethereal voice. That's amazing.
Mitch is one of the funniest characters I've literally ever met. He's very witty, very sassy. He's so talented. I tell him this all the time. I tell him probably daily, he's so talented. The things that he does with his voice and his musical intuition is so strong. I just don't meet people like that every single day.
Miley Green Session is our new deluxe tracks for That's Christmas to Me. We recorded 5 new songs.
Ooh!
And they're really great, and especially Miley Green Session is your voice on Just For Now.
Oh, thanks, Hunty.
Yeah, it's the most beautiful thing in the world.
That's really nice.
You're welcome.
That's quite a statement.
I think my first love was Aha. We spent so much time on that arrangement. Mitch just sounds unbelievable.
We wanted to have Mitch on the solo because he listens to so much EDM music, and he knows how his voice is just so perfect for those type of solos, like, and he sounds beautiful.
And everyone's going to die because in the beginning, Mitch sounds so perfect. Yeah, when we got the mix back, I was like, that's everything.
My song is from the new deluxe version of That's Christmas to Me. It's Just For Now. First of all, it's a beautiful song by Imogen Heap, and I've loved this song since high school. And Mitch's voice could not fit it better, and so he sang on it, and it sounds amazing.
Thank you.
It's really, really, really amazing.
It is called See Through, and it's an original track, and the solo is sung by the beautiful Mitch Grassi.
Mitch is amazing. Obviously, he always is amazing, but he really kills the solo. So good, and I really think this song is the one that people are going to connect with.
I think what's so special about the song is that there are so many cool moments. There's so much ear candy in this arrangement. Mitch's rap, which is insane.
Gabriella says, what would you do if you woke up as the other person? Oh my god, I know exactly what I'd do. I would sing so I could just hear myself.
That's nice. Oh my god.
I have to be honest with you. I'm very excited for this next song. Let me tell you why. It's very serious. The reason why I'm very excited for this next song is because Mitch sounds like a beautiful baby angel cherub on this next song. I guarantee it. Actually, I don't even want to talk about it anymore. I just want to hear him sing it. So let's just go ahead and get it started. Hey, I'm just being real.
But sometimes if I do listen to someone else, like sometimes Mitch will sing something really good and I'll be thinking about it and then I'll stop singing my part.
Mitch, you went straight from high school into the PTX career.
You know what? It really was. It was really hard. I struggled a lot with like anxiety and stuff. And thankfully, I had a really good support group by these guys. I'm good
funny,
now.
Funny enough, I thought you handled it with great.
So. Well, that's nice.
So,
like,
yeah, baby.
We all know Avi looks up to Lumberjacks for his fashion sense. What about the rest of you guys? What are you inspires his style?
Mitch, you must go first.
I have to go first?
Yes, because you, my friend, are fashion able.
That's nice.
Fashion able.
Because I can't resist it no more. No, no.
Thank you guys. Almost every show, I almost stop singing my part during this
episode. I know, it's so
hard. Oh, man.
So, last one. Who is the best singer amongst all of you?
Thank you.
What do you say?
Yeah. I say...
Amongst singers, you're the best.
That is humbling. But I don't know if I agree.